the packages on his way to Bethlehem. It seems like we've been waiting an eternity for this night.
This is the night God will deliver the greatest gift to the world.
And we get to announce it. Is everyone ready?
Hark, is that now the angel is leading the assembly that will accompany Gabriel to Bethlehem?
Herald the angel reporting for duty. The trumpets are tuned, and the heavenly host is standing by.
The town of Bethlehem has no idea what amazing event is about to happen.
It's just like what God's prophet Micah said a long time ago.
But you, O Bethlehem Ephratah, who are too little to be among the clans of Judah, from you shall come forth for me one who is to be ruler in Israel, whose coming forth is from old, from ancient days.
But it seems like the people of Bethlehem have lost sight of God and forgotten all about his promises.
They stumble around in darkness along with the rest of the broken, sinful world.
They would all be lost forever if it weren't for God's love for them.
That's why he's sending us this amazing gift.
God's gift is the complete package. It includes everything people need.
It's many gifts all wrapped in one single.
Gifts like the prophet Isaiah spoke.
The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. Those who dwelt in the land of deep darkness, on them has light shone.
Get ready, Bethlehem. Get ready, world. God's about to brighten things up with the gift of light. Or light.
It's not just any light.
For God who said, "Let light shine out of darkness," has shone in our hearts to give the light of the knowledge of the glory of God in the face of Jesus Christ.
This gift is a light that lets people see God's glory face to face. Thank you.